Hey, what up? Today we are going to see if a pillow makes an effective silencer for a 22 pistol. So I'm going to fire like two rounds without the pillow and then two rounds into the pillow. Here we go. There you go. Works pretty well.